Veroff. A breakaway rebel surge just a little slower than the others away. Lumiere with the red cap has bounced out to the right in the lead in the early part of the contest. Bare Cheek goes with it. On the left is Sunflower. Bishara, Yellow Jacket, holding about third position. She's about a length and a half, maybe two lengths off the lead. Illuminate Green with a yellow cap is alongside her. Alice Springs with a white face is next, and then the red colours of Sunflower, the white jacket of Shadow Hunter, and Rebel Surge is two lengths behind those at the rear of the field. But Lumiere is striding along here in front, past halfway. She's two and a half, three lengths clear of the others. To Bare Cheek in second, Bishara sent out after. Look to the left, Illuminate travelling strongly. Alice Springs behind those, and then Sunflower heading down towards the dip now. Lumiere from on the extreme left is Illuminate. Bishara between those. Alice Springs getting into top gear, two lengths off them, inside the last furlong. And Illuminate, the far side of Lumiere. Alice Springs, Bishara still there as well. The big four fighting it out. Lumiere is very brave in front. Illuminate, the yellow cap, the far side of her. Lumiere has made all.